biography.
Okay, let me. Okay, we're going to give it to him, right? Okay, this. Good morning from Jakarta, Indonesia. This is Dr. Professor Philip from Hawaii, USA. I'm an ex-advisor for United States Congress. I hold President Ronald Reagan Gold Medal. I have Congressional Medal of United States. I'm advisor for United States for business sector. I was. And my biography, Who's Who of America. I've been appointed by US Congress for 7 years. Now I'm in Indonesia doing social work to helping poor. My mission is ABC Cinta, means I love ABC. That's my mission. That's why I came to Indonesia, open schools, and I sponsor Panti Asuhan so they can learn ABC. That's why I came to back to your country to helping my mission work. Okay, I love your country, I love Indonesia. I feel like I'm Indonesian, although I don't speak the language. I love Indonesia because they're so poor and they have such a big heart. I never seen in my life such a beautiful people. There is no beautiful people like in America, I'm just telling you. But your country is the greatest country I ever been and I ever lived last 8 years. And I love Indonesia. I love Pancasila. I love your first president. I love your ideology. I love your, everything about Indonesia is my heart. And I really cry. When I was in Washington 2 weeks ago, I talked to many congressmen about Indonesia. I asked the Congress to give more money to Indonesia and give more education. That's my job. I do lobby for Indonesia. Although I'm not Indonesian, I'm American. Why I do lobby for Indonesia? Because I love so much Indonesia. This is my Indonesia. I come.
What's your mission in Indonesia?
My mission is education. My mission is education ABC to all. Must learn ABC, so maybe they go America, they study in America, they understand American ideology, understand democracy, real democracy, and they will know what is America is about. Those who've been to America from Indonesia, they never come back. Why they don't come back? They get their PhD and they never come back. I ask them, why you don't want to go back to your country? Well, there is no democracy in my country. They just call Republic Indonesia and say they're liar. And I talk to all students there, and that's so sad. Very sad to talk about. So, my dialogue with you now, to Metro TV, is Surya Paolo, your boss, is in my Facebook, he added me, he wants to talk to me. Also, many party in my Facebook, many Mantri in my Facebook, I work with them in social sector. My message is, if you want to publish this message to your people, any message about democracy, don't ask your reporter to ask money. That means not democracy. Democracy work not for money. Democracy is a freedom, not us money. So, Mr. What is your name again? You?
Suwandi.
Suwandi is my good friend. I met Suwandi 4 or 5 years ago. So, this message through Suwandi to you, as a US Congress, I'm talking in front of you. Please, any message, any media, any report we send you through Suwandi, please publish. Don't ask money. That's your democracy. Thank you very much. Aloha from Indonesia. That's why I'm from Hawaii. And United States Congress. Thank you.